is up, Booty Tribe? It's your girl Naja here, and I am back with another video. This video is going to be a Zodiac astrology type video. Now, in no way, before I even get into it, I'm doing a Q&A, but in no way am I trying to say I am an astrology expert, I am an astrologist. I'm not trying to say that I know everything, because I don't. I'm just basically talking from experience and from a Gemini sun perspective. So my perspective may be different from your perspective, especially if we want to go in deep with moon and rising and stuff like that. So this is just from a Gemini sun perspective. I'm not a Zodiac guru. I'm not claiming to be no guru. It's just, I know you guys like hearing my opinions on Zodiac signs. So I wanted to go ahead and do a Q&A so that if you guys wanted to ask me anything, I could answer. Okay, so there are 45 comments. Now, there is gonna be some stuff that I do not know the answer to, so I'm not going to read the question, or I'll just tell you straight up, I don't know. Cause like I said, not an astrologist, just trying to keep it real. Okay, so somebody asked, do you think that Zodiac signs compatibility? Okay, we're gonna start over, bitch. I've been making videos all fucking day. Do you think that Zodiac compatibility plays a big part in friendships slash relationships? I really do, but it also goes back to the whole nature versus nurture argument, because it's like where you grew up, you might have a common relationship with somebody based off of those similarities you may have, or you know, just from your design, you may have those compatibilities. So it's just a nature versus nurture argument. Just somebody says, what is your Venus sign? I don't know, let me see. What is my Venus sign? I saved my chart. I only save my chart just because you guys always ask for it. Like, I'm not really like that much into astrology to the point where I dissect my chart. Let's see. Oh, my Venus is also in Gemini. I don't know what that means to you, but hey, that's just what it is. So somebody else says, how do you feel about Tauruses? In my opinion, I like Tauruses. I know some people may think they're boring or whatever. I like Tauruses. I really like Taurus women in particular. Taurus men are cool to be friends with, to me, not talking about you, okay? To me, Taurus men are really cool to be friends with. I cannot be in a relationship with Taurus men. Been there, done that, does not work. We're two polar opposites. But yeah, that's just my thing. I've been friends with a Taurus woman for 10 years now? No, more than 10 years, like 12 years now. How do you feel about astrology and zodiac signs as a whole? Do you think everything with the different zodiacs are 100% true? I feel like all of the stereotypes are just stereotypes, and I really feel like zodiac signs should not be your do-all end-all on how you decide to interact with everybody in the world. I feel like you cannot hold somebody with the same sign as somebody who fucked you over accountable for another person's mistake. Like, I feel like it should not be as, I don't know, like such a big deal in your decision making when it comes to human interactions. I consider it like a like kind of like a little baby rubric to help you understand what their personality might be like and see if you guys will be able to get along. But I totally wouldn't block your blessings, because there are people who I am completely not compatible with friendship wise who I actually am cool with, because they do have certain aspects of themselves that do benefit me, and I have certain aspects of myself that benefit them, vice versa. You get what I'm saying? What do you think on the stereotypes on Gemini that make y'all the most hated sign? Oh my God. The main thing that people say about Gemini, just because we are the twins of the zodiac, for whatever reason, it just comes with the two-faced stereotype, when in reality we are like the most loyal signs ever. Like, just because there are two different people inside of one body does not mean we're two-faced. Like, no. Two people want me to tell them my opinions on Capricorns. I do have a whole other video saying my opinions on each sign, so I will put it in the I will pin the link in the comments for you guys so that we can get everybody's questions, because I have a whole video on how I feel about each sign in my relationships and friendships with each sign. Do you think you'll ever meet a boy or girl Cancer that you like? I do like boy and girl Cancers. I don't get it. How do you think a Cancer female and a male Libra be together? Again, I'm not an astrologist or any of that, but in my opinion, I feel like just based off of sun signs, I feel like you guys would be pretty good, because male Libras are pretty like sensitive and stuff, and I could see how like you Cancer ladies would want that guy to come in with the flowers and, you know, the rose petals on the bed and blah, 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 blah. So I can see you guys getting along pretty okay. Are there two signs that are just overall incompatible? I'm an Aquarius, and no matter what, I just can't vibe with Aries women. The hot head antics is just a turn off. You're an Aquarius woman that doesn't like Aries women, and that does not surprise me, only because you guys like being the bossy HBIC in situations, and then Aries comes along and tries that aspect of yourself, and because they think they're the HBIC of the situation too. So I can see how you wouldn't like Aries because it's a constant competition. But honestly, like I said before, I feel like, I don't know, because even with me, I'm a Gemini female and my ex is a Taurus male, and by whatever standards, apparently those are just two very incompatible signs, but I get along very well with Taurus women. I'm friends with Taurus men. So it just all depends. Like, that's why you can't really just base astrology on all your interactions with people, because for all you know, you could be blocking your blessings. What do you think about the relationship compatibility between a Gemini and a Sag, both friendship and romantically? Okay, me personally, as a Gem, I love you guys. I love my Sages or whatever, but I can only be friends with y'all. I've never dated a Sag. I've never even met a male Sagittarius in my life, but I do have Sagittarius in my family, and I don't get along with them. Like, I just don't. I don't know why. Like, I love them, but I just don't get along with them. Like, and then even then in real life, I've only had two friends who are Sagittarius who I like. Have you ever fallen for a Cancer? No, the fuck I have not, but Cancer men have fallen for me multiple times. What are your north and south nodes? Again, let me go to the chart because I don't even know what those are. Are they gonna say it on here? I have an ascendant node. I don't know what that is. I'm trying to tell y'all, I ain't no fucking astrologist, bruh. I don't know what's going on. My ascendant node is Libra. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what y'all even be like, and I be so scared to tell people my natal chart because I'm like, what the fuck are y'all doing with this information? Like, what are you doing? Are you gonna make a Naja clone? Like, I'm scared. What is one good and bad thing about a Leo in your opinion? The good thing, and this might just be a stereotype, but every Leo I've ever met has it, they have confidence. I think that's very attractive. I like that about them. The bad thing is that sometimes the confidence comes at the cost of putting others down, and I don't think that's cool. Have you experienced signs that don't fit the stereotypes? Absolutely, absolutely. But it's crazy because sometimes further in life, they do fit into it. Like when I was younger and I would always see Gemini horoscopes and stuff, and they just say, oh, you're gonna be so social and you're just gonna be a social butterfly and XYZ. And I'm just like, how, sis? When I sit in my room every day and I only got like two friends and I don't leave the house, like how am I a social butterfly, sis? Lo and behold, 2 years later, I'm at parties, I'm at clubs, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Like, so I feel like sometimes you grow into it, or sometimes you exhibit certain traits when it's necessary. But I've definitely met certain people where it's like, I would have never known that that was their zodiac sign because how they act is so off the wall. Sometimes, why do people low-key hate Virgos? I feel like people hate you guys because they don't understand you. And the reason why they don't understand you is because you guys rarely let people in to understand you. The majority of you guys have like a wall up. I don't know, sometimes it's for a reason, sometimes it's just out of fear, but you guys don't really let people in to even get to understand you. I don't mind Virgos. I think Virgos are cool, but I think everybody's cool. I really don't hate any sign, but I'm just saying, like, if you want to know why some people might hate y'all, it's because they don't know you, and some of y'all don't let them know you. What do you think of people using their zodiac sign as an excuse for toxic and or hurtful behavior? Oh my god, that is such a good question. Oh my god, I honestly don't know why people do it or why people think it's acceptable. And then it goes all back to what I said earlier, is how like you cannot make your zodiac sign an excuse, or like make it like your way of picking people out or your way of living, or just like, you get what I'm saying? Because it's just like, no, that's like me cheating on Daniel and being like, oh well, stereotypically Geminis are not monogamous and they can't be tied down, so I had to cheat. Like, you see how that doesn't make any sense? Like, I don't get it. Like, I don't get it. And I do know what you're talking about, though. It's not really that black and white. It'll just more be like, oh, well, I'm cold-hearted and I don't care for, and I don't say I love you and I don't care for emotions because I'm an Aquarius. Like, and it's just like, sis, no, you're cold-hearted because you're a dick. Like, no offense to Aquarius. I'm just saying, I was giving an example, but it's just like, that don't got shit to do with your zodiac sign, sis. You're just a dick. Like, I honestly don't know why people do that, but I really wish people would fucking stop and take responsibility like adults for their actions. What sign is Daniel, and are you guys considered compatible? Daniel is also a Gemini. Traditionally, I don't know. I've always read different things about us, our compatibility. Sometimes people are like Gemini and Gemini relationships never work out. And then some people are just like Gemini and Gemini relationships could only work out when one person picks up the slack where the other person lacks. And I feel like that's where our relationship is, because it's just like, I'm the type of person where, you know, I'll get done cooking and I'll leave a whole bunch of dishes in the sink. Daniel will come home, not even care, and just go to the sink and just clean the dishes, because that's our fucking balance. Like, I'm just doing an example. Like, we balance each other where we lack. I feel like it all depends. We do have the same, we're both Gemini suns. We both have our moon in Aquarius, but his rising is Leo and my rising is Aries. So yeah, we're not exactly the same, but I don't know. How compatible do you think a female Virgo and a male Taurus would be? I think y'all could do that shit, like, for real. Y'all could do, I can't tell you how many Virgo Taurus relationships I know. Like, even my Taurus BFF, her girlfriend's a Virgo. Like, I know so many Taurus Virgo combos. You would be excellent. Aries woman Taurus male compatibility. Girl, you gonna end up catching a case. What's your favorite zodiac to vibe with? Love ya. Honestly, my favorite zodiac sign to vibe with is obviously Aquarius and other Geminis. Like, I know you guys can peep that energy from my skits. Like, those are my favorite people to hang with. Not saying I don't like hanging with other people. Those are just people that I know we're about to have a good ass night. Have you ever been in a situation where someone has had a negative preconceived notion of you based solely on your Gemini sun sign? Hell yes. Hell yes, especially now that everybody and they fucking mama is getting into astrology. It's like, and it was like, oh my god, you're a Gemini? The only thing you know about Geminis is just the fact that you can get a lot of retweets by bashing them. Like, you don't know shit about us, sis. Because if you get on a Gemini's good side, my thing is though, the main people that make those posts about Geminis being shady and Geminis being this and Geminis being the worst is that there are two sides to us, okay? Well, we're very giving people, we're very loyal people, and when we give to you, the second you do some shady shit or you fuck up, angel immediately switches to devil, and we're gonna hurt you so fucking bad you're gonna forget we were ever nice. So I see where the stereotypes come from, because it's like, obviously you piss somebody off to the point where you are scarred for life and you're trying to tell everybody beware. Like, I get it, but it's just a hot ass mess. How did you get into astrology? I've always been into astrology ever since I was a little kid. Like I said, I'm not an astrologist, like I said, for the 50,000th time. I don't study charts or anything like that. It's just my dad has always really had me hip to astrology ever since I was younger. I would ask my friends about astrology in high school and middle school and, you know, in college. And I don't know. I know a lot of people are just like, and I kind of just joked about it, and they're just like, oh, everybody's an astrologist now. And like, I know it annoys some of the hipsters that want to say, like, I was here first. I knew about astrology first. But it's just like, I kind of like that everybody is getting more open to it and like dissecting themselves and stuff like that. I think it's pretty cool. Do you believe in the Chinese zodiac? I'm born in the year of the snake and I got a horrible forecast for this year. I do not actively keep up with the Chinese zodiac, but I know that I am the year of the rat. And my brother is the year of the dragon. I don't really keep up with it too much though, but I know about y'all. Are Geminis and Scorpio a match? I've always been very good friends with Scorpios, but I've noticed that if a Scorpio likes me sexually and I don't, they won't even be my friends anymore. They'll just cut my ass off and I'm just sitting here like, dur, 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 what's going on? I thought we were cool. And it's, they're just like, nah. But I like them. I really do. I like girl Scorpios better. To your knowledge, are Taurus really stubborn? I think they're stubborn, but not in the stubborn that people would think. Like, I just think it's more so like, and I am this way. I've always been this way. I am going to be this way type stubborn. You get what I'm saying? Taurus is probably going to be one of them people who are going to say, I am this way because that's just how I am. Or like, if you do something to them and they don't like it and they're like, well, why did you do that? That's just the way that I am. Like, it's that type of stubborn. It's not like a temper tantrum ass stubborn or like angry, mean stubborn. It's usually just like a blatant, like, look, this is me. This is who I am. This is who I'm going to be. And if you want to know why I did it, it's just because I am the way I am. Like, that's just what it is. Do you think personality traits and zodiac signs are accurate? Like I said earlier, to an extent, not really, not really. All right, guys, so that's pretty much it. Me answering your zodiac questions from a Gemini sun's perspective, okay? Now, if you guys want to ask me any more questions about my chart and stuff, I'll respond to you individually in the comments. I was thinking about putting my whole chart on the video, but I don't know what it is. It's just like, something in me is telling me I should not do that. Like, I feel like I'm gonna get my energy attacked or some shit. Like, I don't know. Like, just something in my mind is just telling me, don't do that, sis. So I'm not going to do it, sis. All right, guys, that is it for this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.